happen to Vladimir's dad if they were suspected red? Maybe they'd be subpoenaed to testify in front of Senator McCarthy's subcommittee on investigations. Maybe even be put under FBI surveillance, followed, bugged. He sure wouldn't like G-men rummaging through his life. They'd find things that would really hurt his mom's feelings and his little sister's. Things that might land him in hot water with authority figures. Stuff he'd never want other people to hear or read. Should I tell my dad about my suspicions? But what about Vlad? Who do I owe my loyalty to? My dad or my best friend?